Hello everyone. It's the first time, first experience for me of streaming. I never did it, and I'm quite happy to play in such an amazing tournament and chess 24 platform. And my opponent is a Spanish grandmaster, David Larillo. I'm sorry if I misspelled something. I never played against him. Just little bit checked his game and chess base. He is quite aggressive player, and sometimes he is playing daring openings. He is quite aggressive and tricky. Actually, classical ELO is there is a huge difference. I have like 200 points more, about 200, but actually in Blitz it's I'm not sure, but it's more or less the same, like 2600. I'm not a big specialist in Blitz, and especially in online Blitz you never know it, because it's clearly different game. So I'm not sure even that I'm favorite. I'm top seed in this match. It could go both ways. So we'll see. Okay. So, okay, we started. Knight f3, the solid move. Okay. And okay, still waiting for the reply of opponent. Okay, the first game, I just wanted to try, yeah. And then he replied, the most solid, okay, yeah, this is what he plays in some game I saw. Actually, I decided to not prepare anything concrete. This is a style, actually, of Richard Rappaport. He used to play such a move like g5, and actually he played against me in classical game something similar, I think. Okay, I have a good score against Richard in classic, but as I said, it's Blitz, and it's clearly different game. Yeah, and also this is a 3- without increment, so I should play faster, of course. And yeah, now I'm reflexing a bit. It's not good, because I lost like 40 seconds already. But okay, my position is good. It's good enough, but time is a very important factor here. Okay, what to play? Actually, not so easy. Position is it's quite complicated. At some point, he'll play h4, then now pawn on g4, yeah. Pawn on g4 was hanging, but now he is ready to play, to attack me. And okay, then if I play d5, then knight e5, okay, not so clear. Not so clear, okay, I start with b4. Because this attack, it's not dangerous yet, but I should be careful. Yes, not so easy for me to play it. Okay, maybe at some point, maybe I should play e4, because if e4, then f4 he has, then okay, not so easy. Okay, time is running. So what if I play b6, for instance, takes? Okay, maybe I can try it. Let's try. Okay, too much time I spent. Okay, I should play faster, of course, and okay, maybe I can win some seconds now. Maybe he'll play c6 here. Yeah, this is what I expected. Okay, I'm clearly better now, but okay, who knows? Because e5 he will play probably, and okay, what to do? Knight e4 I have. Maybe it's very strong. Yeah, let's go here. I have no time for any reflection. Just push forward, that's all. Okay, very attractive position already. I think I'm better. It's more or less clear because he has a very weak king, and okay. Okay, maybe take. Okay, no time. Not so easy, not so easy. Okay, I'm not sure I'm better now. Yep, it's still I'm sure that my initiative is very strong, but time is running, only 30 seconds I have. Okay, I should play as fast as I can. Can't speak a lot, unfortunately. Okay, maybe Queen F5 is coming, no? Yes, I'm clearly winning now, but okay, it's complete mess in time travel. Okay, now we are more or less level, at least from the point of view of time. Time is running. Yes. Yeah, just okay. I don't know. 3 seconds before. Yeah, very tough game. Okay, it's so far so good. But okay, I should play, of course, much quicker because objectively I was losing on time. But okay, position was complicated and. Okay, I'm a bit lucky this game because, he didn't play well. Mm-hmm. So how I can? I don't have a challenge. I don't see. Maybe because of. No, I don't see anything. I don't know. Here I have I see rematch, yes. Okay, second game started. Okay, let's try c6 now. Yeah, okay, this is a solid line. We'll see what he will show in such a line, because normally, as I said, he plays something more trickier, but okay, this is 100% classical position. Actually, I played this line against Karjakin, for instance, in World Cup, but not in Baku when I was in semi-final, but before we played a lot already. And my position is really well now because I have two bishops and some potentially I have a good chance to attack. Now he should play knight f1 probably, yes, and then I tried to keep two bishops for some time. Yeah, this is a hip playing. Okay, now position is maybe a bit better, but nothing special. I mean, everything will be decided in time travel probably. Okay, f5, then I play. I'm improving position. Yes, he is very quick player. Yeah. Okay, he plays just some move. He had a plan actually. It was the point because I thought probably he's playing just to play something, but no, not at all. Okay, not so easy now. Not so easy. What should I do? Of course, I can take on e4 probably because then. Okay, maybe h4. Some counterplay. He can take probably on f4, then not clear actually what I have for the pawn. But we'll see. Yeah, he plays this, which is also okay. Should I retreat here? Okay. Yeah, probably white is better now. Maybe it was knight f3 is coming, yeah. It wasn't a good idea to play f6, then I should play this anyway. Otherwise, I'm just clearly worse without any counterplays. No time for reflection. Okay, maybe g5 also. Second idea. It's okay, let's try it. I'm not sure that it's a good move because my king is really weak, but okay. For him, it's also maybe on h2, but okay, it's very double-edged position, actually. It's not so clear at all. Okay, I'll take on e5, whatever he play. Can maybe queen h2 not so clear because he's sacrificing this. Okay, it's also possible, but position is very much unclear now. Okay, I have also g file and he has a. Oh, this is okay. I can play this. He can take on. I want to double my rooks on g file. Okay, take, and now I have a passed pawn, but he is going to play, I should play this probably, okay. He is going to play d5. Okay, again, it's very much complicated. Yes, this is a correct move probably. What to do now? Not clear. Okay, a4. We'll see. Yes, and okay, I should locate it. Okay, maybe take, I don't know. Okay, I hope I will find a draw here, but you never know. Okay, at least I have a lot of checks. I think it's easier for me to play because he has two rooks and I have 20 seconds. Again, I should play quicker now. Maybe I'm winning now, after all. mate. And again, 3 seconds in the final position. Wow, such a tough game. It's both games so tough. So far, so good. Yes, I'm a little bit lucky so far. And okay, but it can go both ways. It could be 2-0 in his favor also. Okay, let's start another one. Yeah, I abort. Should I? I'm challenged already. Okay, knight f3. Okay, again, okay, let's try different. Anyway, he wants to play this line. Okay, this is kind of rapport line. Not really rapport, but what? Then he will play g5 at some point, probably. Then what the reason to play h6? Okay, maybe I'm ready to play okay, castle, whatever. g5, of course. Yes, and maybe, yeah. Time to play this and he play f5 and then probably I will move my knight to f5 square. No, he refused to play it. Yeah, it's a smart move. And because he is keeping all the options open. Okay, I'll still he should play probably. Ah, no. This is also maybe this is a smart decision actually. He don't need this bishop now because he has a good he has a point in his strategy with almost all the pawns on dark squares. And okay, what if I take here? I don't believe that this I will get mated here. Okay, maybe I will, but not immediately. Actually, it's also quite tricky game. Okay, maybe this move is better. Okay, take, yeah, and then I have g4. Actually, otherwise it should be, okay, it's anyway, it's quite risky, but at least I want to play f3 and I'm a pawn up and quite solid position so far. But you never know, black's position is... from the point of view of Blitz tournament, black's position is easier to play. Okay, f3, if he takes here, and bishop f4. And what this is, I missed, but maybe I'm lucky. Okay, what if I play this? Take on f5. No, it's not so good. Unfortunately, not so good for me. Okay, I'm forced to take here. Yeah, position is clearly worse now. My position, because he has passed pawn and my king is weak, but he will take and he will go with, no, he don't want to take. It's also possible, of course. Okay, I should try to find some counterplay, maybe c5. This is the only way, no. It is quite, the way he plays is quite logical. Yeah, my position is very bad now, I suppose, but okay. Still I have some chances for sure. Yes. Yeah, also time, yeah. Time management my time management abilities is horrible. To put it mildly, okay. Position is bad and time is also bad. Yeah, he is playing really well now. Okay, I should try some trick. This is only chance. Only chance for me in this game, because he is playing really well now. Okay, e3, what I will do? I don't know, actually. e3 was crashing, probably. And now it's over. Oh, yeah. Now it's over. Time to resign. Yeah, I felt it was coming, yeah. Because he's a really tricky player and match is really tough. I have a plus one, but okay, he's not a weak player at all. Okay, yeah, this is the way also he used to play b3 in many lines. Okay, I'll play also solid. And okay, don't want to play to take on f3. Okay, maybe in general I don't like to give up bishops. Now he play g4 for sure, yes. This was, yeah, more or less typical ready position, but normally bishops, white keeping bishops on c1 for some time. It's not always the best square in b2 for white for dark square bishops for white. Okay, maybe it can castle long. Also, a5 is an option. Okay, let's play this. Yeah, actually, not this attack. It's not serious, no, because I think this is a clear mistake. a5 because pawn is weak and he has no attack. I think black is better already, and we'll see where. Probably he should cast at some point, but white's king, it's not safe in any case, in my opinion. Ooh, what is it? Hard to explain. I mean, he wants to play king e2 or what? I don't really get this move. Yeah, okay, position is about winning already. Okay, maybe it was mouse slip. Okay, yeah, it's. Hard to explain this move. Okay, never. Okay, we. Position is. He wants to play c4. It's still not so easy after c4. E4 I don't like to play, maybe, but okay, not so clear. Maybe I should play E4. Okay. But I don't like this move. I don't like this move because now he has. Okay, let's transfer my knight to g5 and okay, what he wants? Nothing yet. This is not a threat to take on h6. Yeah, but position is quite unclear. I should try to find some counterplay because it's easier to play for him. Yeah, this move actually this is what I wanted to get. Now I have possibility to take on c5 at some point, and here also the his structure is not so solid. Now I have f4. Now I'm clearly better in my opinion. Yeah, now, here I should take immediately or f3. F3, okay, take immediately here. At least for the blitz game, okay, not for only for the blitz game, I have a material advantage also because 4 pawns more than enough. But time management not that good also, but better than in previous games, but not so good. I should play quicker. This is for sure. Position is winning, but okay, this is first probably. Actually, not sure. But not so easy. Also, time is running. In d4, he'll take. In d4, still will be my move. Again, in time pressure. I'm lost. Yeah, the time management is very bad. Okay, I should play much faster. This is not good at all. Yeah, my position was clearly winning, but it was complicated. Okay, maybe abort, yeah? Yeah. Yeah, let's play quicker. Yeah, this is the main point now. Yeah, it's not so clear in blitz game yet, to challenge this line, because he surely has a lot of experience here. And okay, not clear what's the best way. Yeah. Now I transfer my knight to, yeah, this is a good point. I wanted to transfer my knight on f5, but not so easy now. Should I play g3? Yes, probably I should. And go with my king to, okay, he can take on d3 also, but he'll play knight g2. I know, it's hard to guess, yeah. It's not so easy. Such a tricky guy. Okay, I'll take the piece. It's principled way, and then I'll go pass along. Okay, should be good enough. Okay. Of course, he has a decent compensation, but it's hardly enough, of course. Hardly enough, but. Uh, but position is quite tricky. And again, he is much faster than me. Yeah, I should close the position, I think. Not sure this is the best way, probably it's not the best, but I feel that, okay, at least in the spirit of the game, as I feel it. Because he is so tricky guy, and I want to make him think more time. Okay, now I have a plan now to transfer my knight to e5 again. Yes, he is tricky, as we see. Yeah, not so easy. Again, time is running. Yeah, I should. Should put my queen in some good place. I think this transfer wasn't good because now e5 is coming. Yeah, and now I have a lot of squares, but okay, not so clear still. Not so clear. Yeah, he is such a tricky guy. Yes, now my position is quite dangerous. But at least I will be able to change knight. Maybe he's not mating me just immediately. But okay, this position is bad. I mean, I feel that it's not a good position. Now he can't even take here because I can't take, check and looks. Even endgame not so clear as far as I see. Yeah. Now I have some counterplay at least. Oh, it's mate in one. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, I lost. I should prevent to taking with initiative he is really strong. I should play more aggressive, I believe. Yeah, because with initiative he is really good. Okay, take. Less knights, less tricks. Put it this way. Okay, what about check? Queen a5, a3, and okay, I should go back. It wasn't really smart decision, but okay, who cares? Yeah, this position is about equal now. He'll take, maybe he can play a5 was in style, But with a point up, he probably decided to play safer already. Okay, now I'm just pawn up. He's too hurry, probably. Too hurry. Yeah, there is no compensation for pawn. Okay, I should try to prevent from swapping this pawns, because this pawn structure is. Okay, maybe let's play this in game. Yeah, it should be technically winning, although not so easy. Yeah, he has this idea. It's quite smart what he's doing. To change this. Ah, okay, he'll play rook b1. Okay, and then what to do? Then probably this move is better. Okay, not easy to convert advantage. Okay, at least I have a lot of time. This is not the best move for sure. Now my king is better and I will collect this pawn. Wow. Phew. Such a blunder. Okay, it's probably I'm lucky to make a draw now, because I have knight d7. Yeah, it should be draw. Yeah, but it was completely winning, probably, but okay, with... Okay, Vidrio, first game Vidrio. Yeah, not so good so far. Okay, it was just a pawn up, but I failed. I think this was such a big advantage in endgame, but I blundered. So it was my luck that it was draw. Probably here is better square for the knight. Yeah, okay. It looks like it's not so easy to not so easy for him. To play the same style he played the previous games, because position is rather passive now, and I think I'm just clearly better, and I should play faster, and to try to prevent possible blunders. Okay, let's take. Yeah, it should be better. Knight f8, he'll play high or this here. And yeah, because what he will do now? Takes on f5. Okay, let's try it. Should be a very strong initiative. He will take, no, Yeah, he'll take and he'll play e5 probably. This is what I think. Yes. Yeah, clearly better for white. He chose this move. So many nice possibilities. Okay, let's. Let's take at knight d5. Yeah, I'm better, but it's not so clear. It's b5 maybe. Yes, he's good. Okay, take here. Yeah, evaluation is the same. It's probably much better for me, but still, maybe he can take on e4, but not so clear. Okay, seven, I have. Yeah, he decided to take first. Yeah, he decided to play this position, which is clearly worse, but still playable. Ah, okay, at least I have more time. Yeah, now game is over. Because with a bishop up, I'm a really, really strong player, I believe. Yeah, he decided to play on, but okay. No reason to play this position. Another queen is coming. No stalemate, no everything. Okay, a lot. Okay, I leveled the game. Okay, this is what how I have to play against him. Actually, why I'm in Barcelona t-shirt, because Barcelona is playing very soon. And I hope he is rooting for Real Madrid, and my victory should be really sweet. But I don't know from where he is, from which region of Spain. But I hope he's rooting for Real. Okay, this is Berlin. This is probably a nice way to challenge him. So, such a trick player, yeah. He decided to play against some sideline, which is quite rare now. But it's possible also. Black is okay, but white is not worse for sure still. But I never understand why to play with a king on e2, because it's not really clear whether it's the best square and the better to keep all options open. And okay, well, now I'm fine now, but what if I play bishop g4 is too early. D4 is possible. Okay, maybe d4. Let's play d5, I mean. Let's play more aggressive. This is how I should challenge you. Take on E5 is hardly possible. I don't believe. Yes, and this is natural reaction. What if I play rook e8, then knight g5 is possible at some point. And then he wants to play. Okay, maybe I can play this first, and then rook e8. Then at some point knight f4. Yeah, well, black is fine. Probably I'm better, but not easy, of course. Okay, well, what if I play first queen f6 and knight d2 is tempo? Okay, let's try anyway. I am not blundering knight because my rook is on the. Then maybe I'm blundering here something, but let's try because bishop h3 is a threat also. Yeah, now I have initiative, very strong initiative, I believe. And how to defend this pawn? It's not clear. No good way to defend because rook g1, bishop take f2. Probably I'm beating now. And knight h4 then should be. I don't know, probably queen h5 is enough. Maybe this is still the only way to challenge, yeah. Yeah, knight h4, this is the only way. Maybe knight, maybe queen f6, then he will go back, probably. Okay, let's try it. Yeah, this is the only move. Yeah, then let's go to h5. Yeah, now he has this move. And what if I play g5, then he plays g4, and it's such a mess. Not clear at all. Not clear at all what's going on. Okay, I should have some punch. Okay, e4, then take, not clear. Okay, let's try this way. I feel that it should be enough. Should be enough. Then bishop g4 is coming. Yeah, he should take. He should sacrifice the knight change, and then should be winning for me. Yeah, because what if I play now g5? It's also risky because bishop goes over and yeah. And then I have so again, time consuming is such a terrible. I'm speaking too much, yeah. I'm not used to speak too much in real life. Oof, I'm blundering again. Yeah, I'm losing probably now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's again, time consuming was very bad. Yeah, match is really tough. I should concentrate, yeah. I should concentrate more, okay. I will be too late in any case for the start of Barca match, and I hope at least I will be able to watch the biggest part of first half. But let's try to win this match. Yeah. Now, suddenly he decided to play some kind of King's Indian. And okay. Not really suits to his style, but okay. It's a good version for me, of course, because of H6, but still the opening is very solid. Okay, bishop g4 he will play, probably, something like that. Okay, this is also possible, but I can collect this pawn, as far as I see. Knight b4, no, this move, he decided to go on endgame. Yeah, pawn up, but not so easy. Maybe I should change these bishops. Because bishop f6 is coming at some point, maybe now immediately. And he has some counterplay. It's not so easy to win this endgame. He has some play at least. And then knight, yeah, this is also possible. Bishop f6, he should, or this. He will penetrate to d3. Yeah, and okay, what to do? Not so easy. Not so easy. Okay, I should play this anyway. Mm-hmm. He has rook a1 and rook c1 he has. Such a tricky guy, not easy to play. Then knight f5, at least I have some. At least I have a good square for knight. Maybe I'm a bit better, but nothing special, and I should play quicker. As fast as I can. Yes, rook b5 is coming now. Yes, what to do? Okay, anyway, I should try it. Rook c7 and rook c8. And let's pray that there is no defense for black. f6, rook c8, I play king f7, bishop d6, and it's okay. He finds something. Okay, what to do now? Not easy. Okay, I should play this probably. Yeah, the position is not so clear because now in yeah, again, I lost the best way. Oops. Thank you. Okay, he flags me. Yeah. Very tough, very tough. Yeah, okay. I'm on the verge of losing now. Okay, now I should really do my best to play fast and strong. Okay, let's do this. Yes, quite typical. Okay, typical, but I made a mistake also. I didn't arrange my pieces correctly, but okay, still it's position is probably okay for me, but at least it's complicated. Very complicated game now. Maybe he should play something like, okay, I don't know. F takes e6 is not working because takes here and he has nothing, as far as I see. He can take, but after taking on d7, I'm just piece up. After takes on d4, then bishop takes e5, I'm a pawn up. Well, maybe he can do this, but there is no compensation or almost. Okay, this is also possible. But I am also pulling up here, and probably this is I like take and castle. Yeah, maybe he has some compensation, but not really. He can do this, but okay, let's play this first, and then maybe take. Okay, maybe. He can go on b2, but now I'll play this. And then h5, I have also play. On a5, I will move my queen. And then h4 is coming. Yeah, I have also strong initiative. Not so clear for him. How to develop it. Yeah, here then c4 is. It's very, very solid. Yes, now I'm clearly winning now. Just the matter of technique, I think. It's not the matter of not blundering and anything, as I'm used to blunder. Yeah, this is a possible way to handle, but on pawn, on not hanging anymore, but position is really bad. Yeah, and just I should improve my king's position and then to roll my pawns on the center or to mate at some point. Mate him, and I have a lot of time now. And just a matter of not blundering anything. And just to play, I want to play h3 probably, then king g7. And what he wants now, just take here. Yeah, okay. What he wants? Bishop d5, not a threat. And Yeah, it's just some more. Yeah, he can do this, of course, but it's completely lost. Okay, whatever, maybe this is the most solid way. Yes. Maybe it was not the best way. So now he has some threats, of course. It's not for sure really serious, but still not the best way. Yes, completely winning, no? Yes. Finally, I flagged his. Okay, it was an easy victory. Still, but time management wasn't so good, but my advantage was so crucial, so this game was fine. Okay, let's play this way. Probably he will try to play more solid, but who knows? Yeah, quite a typical play. I'm transferring my knight to the best square on g6, and okay, c6 and d5 probably at some point, maybe now immediately or yeah, rook. I would like to play this first. Then it's time to play d5. My position is fine, and d4 now, this is a threat, d4. Maybe he will play d4. No. Now what I will do? Knight h5. Not sure. He can do this, but I play this. This is not blunder for me. Actually, I played something similar with Paco Vallejo. I played similar idea. And now I have a lot of play here. Knight a5. Yeah, this is possible. Take. Okay, what if I play take on with a bishop on h3? No, this is not working. No, I should play this first at least. Okay, then we'll see. Just bc6 maybe the next move. What is it? I'm blundering? No. I don't think I'm blundering. I mean, yeah, it's quite a tricky idea, but okay, I can even take here, but maybe I can't. It's really nice. Such a tricky guy. Okay, let's play. Not so easy. Okay, let's play this. His position is quite unclear. Probably he is fine. I should prevent knight g4. Prevent. Okay, not really prevent, but white is better, probably. White is better, but okay, maybe this move. It's not the best move for sure. Bishop takes and some mating threats now. I'm lost again. So what's the score? 6.5, but I thought it's... Six and a half or 7.5? So it's okay, because I thought that I'm already almost lost. Okay, now. Still everything is open, but okay. I should play quicker at least. So again, some kind of Queen's Indian, but okay. Clearly favorable version for me. I should use this h6 move for somehow. Not sure that I played the best way, but okay, at least I have some blockade. Now bishop b7 is coming, then knight a4. That will be pity to lose, yeah. Because such a nice tournament, I really like it, really like the whole idea. Really try to do my best. Okay, he will take. Yes, maybe. Yeah, this. I thought he will play queen b6. Okay, let's go here. Trying to blockade. Should I? Should I change the bishop in knight? Not sure. I'll try to blockade this way before. Rook c5 and so on. Maybe rook c3 is better. Yeah, this is clear. Rook c3 maybe more solid to protect the pawn. Yes, clearly better for me, but still a lot of work to convert. Yeah, maybe h4, I should try on the different side, yeah. This is a good idea, according to Soviet chess school, I should find another object to attack. Or he will find the object to attack me. Okay, rook a5. Scanning, okay, let's go back. It's not possible to take or put this rook. Then b5 maybe. Is it working? Yes, probably it works. Takes, but maybe not. Maybe not. Bishop e6 he has. No, it works. Takes, yeah. Takes, yeah, it works. Because rook on the a8 is hanging at the end of variation. Yeah, this is why he refused. Again, such a tricky guy. Okay, check. Play this. Not easy at all. Again, I lost on time. Okay, he's so quick. Yes, now I should win all the games. Yeah, I was completely winning. But his tactic skills is very good. Challenge, yeah. Okay, let's fight. Yeah, thanks to him, he plays. The same, all the same. He is not trying to drive this position now. quite typical line, but I felt that I'm playing like normally white should play, so with reversed colors. I mean, normally it's hard to get such a good position for black, but as we see, it's not a guarantee to win, because the guy is good. The guy is tricky, okay, maybe I'm a bet, but okay, still. It works in both ways. Can I take on it? Okay, don't know. Okay, let's play this. Now I take. I'm not losing the bishop in any case, b3. I have knight c5, but also a4 I have. Okay, maybe I can play this first. Oh, but okay, let's play safe. To not blunder anything else. Yeah, he wants to get mate, to mate me again, okay. Guy is so trick. Okay, let's play faster. Wow, I'm blundered again. Maybe not finished yet, but still. My position is really bad now, but let's try to survive. I should take in any case, good or bad, I should take, I believe. And pray that it's not mate. But I think it is. It is, unfortunately. Very close to immediate mate, but still my flag is falling, and he could take on d6 also. And yeah, it's mate. Not yet. I'm losing anyway. Losing on time. Yeah, okay. I lost the match, unfortunately, yes. Congratulations to my opponent. And he was really tricky in this match, and he was fast. And okay.
Okay, Pavel, thank you very much for playing with us. It's been such a pleasure to have here you and Chester before. We hope to see you in another occasion.
Yeah, okay. Hope to do my best in next tournaments.
Okay, thank you very much and have a nice day.
Thank you very much. Yeah, bye-bye.
Okay, guys, such a pleasure to have a player like Pavel Elianov in Chess24. It's actually a living legend of chess. So hope you guys enjoyed this match. David Lariño is such a tricky guy. We know him already really, really a lot in the Spanish community for his tricks. Hope you guys enjoyed this match and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.